This is actually where it happened, right here. I was just walking with me and my friend.
And her dogs, Annabelle and Ellie. A typical Monday for Lindsay Allen walking through Cosby Park in Clay.
Ellie being the sweet dog she is, she'll go up and say hey to people.
Come on. That's what Ellie did while passing by a woman on the trail.
Me being the owner, I tugged her back and said, Ellie, no, like, because I know some people don't like dogs.
Then Allen says the woman did something she never expected.
That I remember hearing the click. So she clicked out her gun and pointed it at my dog.
Frozen in disbelief.
She just kept on walking and just put her gun back in her fanny pack.
Lindsay said it happened right around here when she was walking past a woman going in the opposite direction who pulled her gun out.
I was just so like, wow about it because I have never had this happen to me. This is too close to home for that to be happening.
Allen says her dogs didn't growl, bark, or pose any threat. There was even space to walk around them.
This is where I always go to walk my dogs. It's just crazy that I can't come out here and enjoy my day without something crazy like this happening. No, no.
Her serenity stolen and her walks in the park will never be the same. In Clay, Larissa Scott, WVTM 13.